Hello, I'm violinist Marc Destrubé, and I'd like to play for you a little prelude by Thomas Baltzar, written around 1660. It's one of the earliest pieces for a violin playing on its own, and it's in the cheerful key, rather optimistic key, of G major. Thank you.